I used to be a farmer and I made a living fine. I had a little stretch of land along the CP line. But times went by and though I tried, the money wasn't there. And bankers came and took my land and told me fair is fair. I looked for every kind of job, the answer always no. Hire you now, they'd always laugh, we just let 20 go. The government, they promised me a measly little sum. Tried to end up just another bum. And I thought, who gives a damn if all the jobs are gone? I'm gonna be a pirate on the river Saskatchewan.